Success in the Eastern Partnership is key to the EU security and defense policy success. To use a common phrase, without a ring of true and close friends around our borders, our geopolitical ambitions will remain limited. We must therefore respond to Russia's aggression in Ukraine with clarity. We must give unequivocal support for the territorial integrity in the Eastern Partnership countries, including their rights to govern their own exclusive waters, seas and ports. Eastern Partnership must be a European partnership. Our Eastern partners must get a solid message from us. If you are with us, we are unconditionally with you, and we fully support your freedom to choose your own destiny, on your own terms, without Russia's blackmail. Those who want to be our European partners must benefit from close strategic ties by aligning with EU values, principles and positions, including on security and defense. We have an historic chance to offer a strong security guarantee to our Eastern Partnership countries by underwriting their European future. Those who are serious about joining the European Union must be given a fair chance to do so. A clear-cut candidate status for Ukraine later this month would be the best security and defense move for the Eastern Partnership and the EU itself. Thank you.